At the start of The Hobbit, An Unexpected Journey, 2012, Bilbo forgets his handkerchief at home and is given a substitute rag by a dwarf. At the very end of The Battle of Five Armies, 2014, the first thing he finds at home is his handkerchief.